babies grow up to be cowboys. To be a professional radio cowboy just takes a lot of determination and heart and just to try. When people see you try, they want to help you get into it. I'm D. Lewis from Fellsmere, Florida. I've been riding bulls for 15 years. I'm a professional bull rider. No, the bulls don't get hurt. They're very well taken care of. They get treated better than the cowboys.
Being a rodeo clown is by far very entertaining, fun. I enjoy it. I mean, obviously, 2,500 people here tonight. I got to try to make all of them laugh. And when you get out there and you hear crickets, you just got to keep going through it. I mean, it's no different than a stand-up comedian. Rodeo, there's different events in rodeos. There's bucking horses and bulls. There's girls compete in all events too. Well, I mean, it definitely takes a lot of courage and stuff to get on a bull. I've never rode a bull. I mean, obviously I run around and get chased by them all night, but I've never rode a bull. Like I said tonight, the way to become a bull rider is you put a handful of marbles in your mouth. Every time you get on a bull, you spit a marble out. When you've lost all your marbles, then you're a bull rider. That's the truth. But them guys are gladiators in rodeo. I mean, they're getting on an 1,800 pound bull with one hand and riding it as it's bucking and flaying all over the place. I mean, that's something that is definitely something that I respect a lot and respect them all for doing it.
I cherish every bull ride the same. So I take the good with the bad. If it's a 50-point ride, I'm gonna scream and holler and I'm gonna pump the crowd up because they come here to pay here to see it. And it just, there's no other feeling like that in the world.